Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial showing you how to remove a card or a credit card from your Apple Wallet account on your iPhone or iOS device. First things first, go ahead and open up the Wallet app on your device. And then once we have Apple Wallet open, you want to scroll down to where you see the list of cards on your account and tap into the one that you want to remove. So for me, it's going to be this Visa card right here. Tapping into that card, you should see three dots with a circle around them in the upper right-hand corner. If we tap on those three dots, we'll see a few options. We want to tap into card details. Go ahead and tap into card details. And then once here, scroll down all the way to the bottom until you see some red text that says remove card. Go ahead and tap on remove card. It'll say removing this card will also remove your transaction history. All you have to do now is tap remove one more time. And then that card will be completely removed from your Apple Wallet account. Again, you can always add it back, but it will remove your current transaction history. So if that's something that you need to keep note of, I would go ahead and notate those things somewhere else and then go ahead and remove the card. That's it. That's how you remove a card from Apple Pay. If you have any questions, put them below. Like, share, and subscribe if this helped you out. And I'll see you guys in the next video.